A few days ago, we told you about that now incredible viral video shared by a Maine family showing a gorilla lovingly staring at their newborn baby boy.
Yeah, it's so cute. And now we're actually hearing from the human mom who was there for that encounter. Emily Austin lives in Jefferson, and her family went to the Franklin Park Zoo in Boston last month. Now, in that video, you can see Kiki, the gorilla, watching Austin's son, Canyon, through the glass. Austin says it's a moment that she will never forget.
I specifically remember that moment when she was just looking into my eyes, and you could tell that she was feeling like, he's so beautiful. It was like a mom telling another mom that her baby is so beautiful and like how precious he is. And I just felt that through the glass.
And Kiki recently had a baby as well. She gave birth to her fifth child and first son. That happened back in October.